Well, Elvis, that's our little welcome home gift. The 2 years you lost while you were in the Army. And looking back over it, I'm struck with the realization that maybe you didn't miss so much after all. As a matter of fact, all you seem to have lost is your sideburns. Now, folks, what would you say if I were going to sing another song now?
That's how the love is gonna Yes, sir. I'm going to stick like glue. Stick because
and I'm glad to see the Army hasn't changed it. Wasn't it great?
That's the first time I ever heard a woman screaming at a male singer.
Don't you remember me there, Charlie?
Excuse me, sir, Mr. Presley, but would you think it presumptuous of Frank if he joined you in a duet?
Well, I would consider it quite an honor. I'll tell you, I'd like to do one of your songs.
All right.
With you.
Fine. You know, I was wondering, as a matter of fact, while you were singing, Elvis, I thought to myself, I wonder what would have happened if I had recorded Love Me Tender instead of you. I wouldn't have made any difference.
I think it would, about 2 million records less.
He should have.
You smarty pants.
Oh,
what I tell you, you do Witchcraft, okay? And I'll do one of the other ones. Okay? Hey, Nelson? We work in the same way, only in different areas.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so.
Those lingers in my hair, fly from hither stare, that strips my conscience bare.
Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
It's such an ancient pitch. What a witch, cause there's no nicer witch than witch.
I love you, and I always will. For my darling, I love you.
Man, that's pretty.